Hey y'all, it's Amara Shanti. If you don't know me, my name is Amara, and as y'all seen by the title, I'm going to be doing a slick back braided ponytail today. And the materials y'all going to need is a red tail comb. It don't have to be a red tail. You could use any kind of comb. I have Gorilla Snot, some clips, y'all, some oil for my scalp. You don't have to use oil. It's very optional, but I'm going to use oil. I have a hard bristle brush because your hair needs to be slick. I have some edge wax by Murphy's. It could be any kind of edge control you want. Got to be glue-free spray is the most important part, y'all. And rubber bands, which I really didn't use, but you could get it if you need. And I also have a blow dryer. And also, of course, you need your hair. So I took off my bonnet and I parted my hair in the middle part, y'all, and I'm just gonna comb my hair out and add some oil to my scalp so it won't be as dry when I'm detangling and everything.
You know you want this.
So right here, I'm just taking my hair in three sections, starting from the back, and I'm just gonna get prepared to slick my hair down.
You know you want this.
So now I'm going to go in and add my beeswax, my edge control, my Gorilla Snot, and my Got To Be Free spray. So I'm just brushing my hair and I'm gonna add my scrunchie and add some more free spray, I think, and then I'm gonna blow dry it so it could be slick. So right here, I'm just going to take another section and do the same thing. Add in the beeswax, the edge control, the Gorilla Snot, brush, free spray, blow dry. So now I'm on the last section. I'm just going to recreate my part so it could look as clean as possible. And I'm going to work on one side at a time so I don't mess up anything. And if y'all have thick hair like me, make sure that y'all put product at the ends of your hair as well, because it will not lay down as slick as you want, especially if it's not flattening. So right here, I'm just about to do my edges and make sure everything is laid and intact. So I'm just blow drying my hair, making sure all of the free spray is dried, and I'm gonna tie my hair and get ready to apply my braid. So in this spray bottle, I have water and conditioner. I'm just gonna spray it on a puff area because, as y'all can tell, my hair is real thick, and I'm just gonna brush it through so it won't be as thick, I guess. And I'm gonna add some oil and some product on my puff area so my braid can lay down straight.
You know you want this.
So I made three sections in my hair from the puff, as y'all can see, and I also made three sections in the weave hair, but I made an extra section so I could use that part to wrap around the hair, if that makes sense. And I just braided it all into like one big single braid.
You know you want this for this.
So I'm going to continue to braid my hair, but as I braid, I'm also fluffing my hair out to give it like a messy effect and for it to look fuller.
You know you want this.
So right here, I'm gonna take off my scarf and I'm gonna use my extra straightener hair that I told y'all to leave out, and I'm gonna wrap it around my braid so you won't see any mistakes or you won't see the scrunchies.
You know you ain't missing this.
Yeah, this part I redid like 5 times because I didn't like how I did it. And like I said, I was rushing. So, yeah, I didn't really get to do the braid straight how I wanted it, but it's good.
This is the end of the video. Thank y'all so much for watching. Make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias down below, and don't forget to put on your post notifications so y'all can get notified every time I post a video. And y'all, I might do a part 2 to this with a side part because this is actually a rush ponytail because I have to be somewhere today. So yeah, and it's like 6 in the morning, but you know. So yeah, make sure that y'all like, comment, and subscribe. Follow me on all my social medias down below. And don't forget to put in the post notifications so y'all can be notified every time I post a video.